Hallo, it's Kevin, and today I'm going to look at, what I'm going to do is try and every month do a little video going over the previous month's drawings, the future paintings and stuff. So we'll start by going over the October drawings. These are all the drawings that I did in October. First one is Vinyl from Final Fantasy 13. I think this is still my favourite drawing that I've done. I just really like it. And she's one of my all-time favourite video game characters. And I love Final Fantasy too. My plan is to draw all of the characters in the future because they're on the wall. I've got all the characters up there. Vinyl is my favourite. I really like Fang. Lightning's brilliant. And Sarah. So I want to draw all of them in the future, but I started with Vinyl because she's my favourite. I really like it. Next drawing was on the 21st of October. It's a girl called Michelle Trachtenberg. I was watching a film called, what was it called? Mysterious Skin. And she was on it. As soon as I saw her, I paused the film. I went on Google and found her. I just thought, right, I'm drawing her. I think she's brilliant. She's so pretty. My favourite thing about this drawing is probably her nose. I like her nose. But I enjoyed doing that one. It's good fun. And then the last drawing from October was on the 28th. It's Chie. Yay! Chie from Persona 4. She's one of my favourite characters as well. It was weird because I did this the week of Halloween, but I didn't realise that I was drawing like a Chie afraid. It was just kind of like destiny. It was only after that I realised what was happening. But I think she's kind of cool. I'm still struggling with doing clothing and this, so I'm going to have to improve on that. But I think my favourite is Vinyl. So that's October 2013.